Hello everyone, it's BitLineZane1 here, and today we are playing a new game. Now, I have played this, and you should know what this game is. And I know you gotta like it, because it's a good game. Today we are playing Hitman. Now, I knew that Hitman is a good game, because I've played it, and it's absolutely perfection. Now, let's get started.
Target acquired.
Alrighty guys, let's do this. Do this. Very nice. I didn't mean to. Okay.
We're going down the stairs. We're going down the stairs.
I can use this one. This is my jam. Yeah! This is my jam! I'm ready. Now let's put our secret ingredient in here. And then let's go ring the bell. Do-do-do-do-do. Dinner's ready! And this is last meal. There's the man himself, oh my god, it's Sylvia Caruso. Yeah! This is my jam! He is delivering the food. Like your face. What's gonna happen to him? I guess. Yeah! Dun dun dun! Man down my boy and girl! Okay, I'm leaving. Ooh, what's this? Romantic note. Yes, she should. What's this? It's a good song.
And longer valid today, I killed him.
Yeah. Okay, this one. Yay, I'm more of my chain. Hello. Hired as a plague doctor. Ooh, I love this. I love the plague doctor thing. Plague doctor's awesome. Get these bodies out of here. I got this guy's at him. That's so weird. Someone just disappears like that. That's so weird. Yes, how weird. This guy go away. Sorry, but she's on blah blah blah. Wait, what? He saw that? Wait, what? Darn it. Gotta get rid of these two. What about the other guy? I'm just going to kill DeSantis. I'm gonna do something. Unless that's poison and drink. Okay. Here's Francisco DeSantis is spying on Sylvia Caruso on behalf of their mutual employer, the Ether Corporation. Ether clearly doesn't trust Caruso, especially when it comes to ownership of the DNA specific virus. DeSantis has been instructed to keep an eye on the bioengineer. And potentially decommission him and carry on his place if the need arises. Okay. But now you are dead. Wait, where did your body go? What the? How did it get all the way over here? That's weird. That's really weird. Hey, fellas, how you doing? I'm not gonna crash, dude. Don't have to be here. Okay. Do. crate over here. I must get the crate in to hide his body. There we go. No unconscious witness now. Yeah, I should also pick up his guns that way. Don't leave any evidence behind. Evidence is not a good thing, you know? Yes, sir. Go to sleep. Actually, I'm not gonna take the shotgun. I'm gonna climb down here real quick. Slime, okay. We're moving. Things are going good. Get this guy. Let's take his disguise. Now we are a scientist. Now let's dump his body. You enter a clipboard with the lab's safety protocol. To prevent a disastrous outbreak, a kill switch has been installed. One push of the key and the virus instantly overheats and dies. However, the laptop that controls the kill switch requires an access dongle, and the scientist who holds this dongle has left a note that reads, "Gone to church." You got to be kidding me, right? Well, I don't want to head all the way to church. I'm not going to church. Because I don't want to just run all the way to there. That takes too long. Okay, that person is probably gonna move, so I should pretend like I am doing a work as a scientist. You can't see me, na 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 baby. Okay. Oh, she's not moving. Okay. I got a suit on. Oh, I should have grabbed the rat poison. Hold on, guys. I'll be right back. I need to go grab the rat poison. Alrighty, guys. We're back. And I got the rat poison. Now, let's see what happens if I poison the rats. They died! Oh no! That's a nice way of distracting someone. Now let's get out of here. This is going to blow up and we are going to go. Get out of my way! Just want to make sure I'm not completely detectable. We destroyed the virus. Now we just need to get out of here. What? Now, there's a boat over here. And I have done this map, guys. I know, like, I'm not showing you any reaction of what I'm doing. But that's because I have done this already. But I want you guys to see it, you know. And this is actually the first time I've actually done it without, like, getting shot at. Woohoo! A boat! Drop down. Exit mission. Yay! Genesis Bird 1 week later.
Gosh darn!
Alrighty guys, if you enjoyed this video and want to see more of these videos, sorry about that, I accidentally unplugged my mic, but if you want to see more of these videos, and if you enjoy these videos and want to see more of these videos, like and subscribe, make sure you hit that notification button, and, you know, like, give me comments down below what you want me to play and all that, and I will see you.